Hey, everybody. This is Biweekly Contest 74, Leetcode Biweekly Contest. I don't know. I got nothing. Hit the like button. Hit the subscribe button. Join me on Discord. Let's chat about these problems, this contest, stuff like that. I'm really tired. It's Saturday. It's morning for me, so I'm just a little bit tired. There's 30 seconds to go. But each problem will have its own video, so check out the description or just YouTube search for it or whatever. I have my pen and pencil and paper ready. 20 seconds to go. Let's go. I'm so not ready though. I'm a little bit tired or a lot tired. But yeah, you know, focus is on fun. We'll see how it goes. Yeah. Maybe we should have warmed up a little bit. Okay. 2, 1, go, go, go. Loading time. Loading time. Do 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 do. Okay. Do do do. See, maybe. How do I do? Let's see. This is an annoying one for QP, but it's not bad. Thank you.
There's an easier way though. That's a little bit weird, maybe. Oops. Huh, did I misunderstood? Oh, yikes, the double character one. Hmm. The double character one. Okay, fine. Okay. This is the length. This. Oops. What a sip. I mean, I was rushing it, to be honest. Maybe there was an easier way to do that. Hmm. Round down. Oh no, it's exactly. Hmm. That's really awkward, actually. Hmm. I guess it takes out a most end operation, so okay, fine, whatever. Am I mixing languages? Yeah. Hope I don't have floating point issues. Okay. this is going to be fast enough because this is Python. Should be okay. Should be only 1,000 caches. No, that part's okay. Never overlap anyway. Yeah, every time's up a little bit sad. Okay. Q2 though killed me. That 5-minute penalty. I could have won this contest. Would have won this contest if I didn't have a. Oh well, I mean it is what it is, right? But I feel like this is easy enough that this 5-minute penalty is going to be really expensive, to be honest. I don't know. Actually surprised that some people haven't finished yet, but maybe not. I mean, some people also got in 3 minutes, so this 5-minute thing. Would have won this contest if I didn't have this 5-minute penalty. Yeah, I don't know. yeah, let me know what you think. I don't think I have much to say about this one. 5 people got it already, so that means that I might not even get top 10 because of this minute. But this was a legit mistake. It wasn't like, if only there was an easier Q2, then I would have won this contest maybe. Or at least not easier, just, you know, like one that's not error prone. And I just totally forgot about that case because I was rushing through it a little bit. Well, possible win, because who knows how. Okay. Yeah, I mean, obviously this is a pretty good contest per se. I was how many people finished this? Yeah, I mean, this is easy. So I might not even get top 10 because of that 5-minute penalty. But I think, I don't know, this may be one of my faster finishes, with penalty aside. So yeah, I don't know. Cool. I think that's all I have for this one. let me know what you think. Let me know what you think about these prompts. But more importantly, you know, stay good, stay healthy, to good mental health. I'll see you later and take care.
Bye-bye.